In this video, we'll cover the process of installing and configuring Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7 by using PXE install method on an onboard storage controller. Before you begin the installation, ensure that the system is connected to the network and the PXE installation infrastructure is available. You must also ensure that RAID is configured on the onboard storage controller. For RAID configuration, refer to the RAID configuration video on Dell Tech Center. Now, to the installation of Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7. Turn on the system and press Ctrl S. To set PXE as a source, select the appropriate BCM card and then MBA configuration. Set boot protocol to pre-boot execution environment. Now press Escape to exit the screen. Restart the system to apply the settings and press F12 to boot to PXE. Then select Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7 and the system loads the installer. Select the appropriate language and click Continue. To set the destination of the installer, select Installation Destination and then select Dell Perk and click Done. To install the OS with GUI, select Software Selection, then Server with GUI and click Done. Finally, click Begin Installation to install Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7. To set the password, select Root Password. Type the password in Root Password and Confirm Password fields, and click Done. After the installation is successful, click Reboot to restart the system. Press F11 to go to the boot manager. Select One-Shot BIOS Boot Menu, then Hard Drive Integrated RAID Controller. Press Enter to exit the Boot Manager. Select License Information. Read and accept the license agreement. And then click Done. After this, click Finish Configuration. And then click Forward. Choose the appropriate registration option. Select the appropriate language and continue to click Next until you see the login credentials screen. Provide the login credentials and continue to click Next until you reach the Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7 homepage. For more information, visit DellTechCenter.com/OS.